Superior characteristics of a Monchiero nut harvester. Monchiero is specialized in design and production of nut harvesters that have superior quality and unparalleled functionality for more than half a century. Today, hundreds of Monchiero are being used by nut growers from South Africa to Australia, Chile, USA, Europe, and Asia, harvesting tens of thousands of hectares of nut plantations. In this presentation, we wanted to point out two of the many outstanding characteristics of our harvesters that separate them from the rest in a clear and objective way. 1. The engine. The engine is arguably the most important component of any harvester, providing power to the main system, as well as to all other functions, including the hydraulic system. Harvesters are usually used in a short time during the year under some very difficult conditions for long hours that leaves no room for breakdowns. This is why Monchiero uses John Deere engines that are known for their reliability, performance, and superior technology. When it comes to fuel efficiency, John Deere engines define the efficiency standards in the industry. Monchiero uses larger and more powerful engines in all of their harvesters, such as the 2125 that comes standard with a 4.5 liters John Deere turbo intercooler engine that produces 145 horsepower. Having larger engines mean that the users get the maximum power of the engines at lower RPM levels, as in the case of Monchiero 2125 with its maximum power output just at 1800 RPM. Running at lower RPM ensures better control, more torque, higher fuel efficiency, longer engine life, and less noise. 2. The hopper. Like many others, Monchiero harvesters collect walnuts from the orchard surface and carry them in their hoppers. This allows handling all harvest functions by a single machine and a single operator. When they are full, they need to stop to discharge their hoppers to a trailer or to the reception pit before continuing to harvest. Having a large hopper is a major advantage, as the fewer number of stops means harvesting faster. Monchiero, in all of its harvester models, offers the largest hopper capacities compared to other harvesters in the market. Here is a demonstration of the net harvesting speeds between a Monchiero and another harvester with a smaller sized hopper. As both of the harvesters finish harvesting a row, Monchiero continues with the second row immediately while the other harvester with a smaller hopper needs to make a stop to discharge. After continuous operation to many rows, this creates a significant difference of completed areas of the two machines. Monchiero 2125 comes with a 3.1 cubic meters hopper, which is the largest in its class, whereas Monchiero 2240 comes with a giant hopper of 6.5 cubic meters, the largest for all self-propelled harvesters. With expert sales, technical assistance, and spare part services, Nisão-NutVision is your trusted local Monchiero partner. Call us now to hear more about other unique Monchiero features.